Is this art? And if that's art, then is this? This is a piece by Sturtevant, an artist known for copying other artists. Take this piece by Lichtenstein, known as Crying Girl, and then look at Sturtevant's version. Both pieces are identical, but Sturtevant's version sold for nearly 10 times as much. On her art, Sturtevant stated, "I make reproductions to confront, to trigger thinking. So what do you think?"